Now the signals we send are deflected again.